Mike, if you speak up, that'd be great. Just look at me at the camera. So, coach, look at the camera, actually, better. So, coach, fantastic comeback by your girls in the second final quarter. What was the difference for you in the end?
We played terrible defense in the first half. They scored 25 points on us in the first quarter. And our man-to-man defense was not good. We were both inside defense and outside pressure on the ball was not good. So we had to switch to a zone, and that worked for us. The Iceland team, they didn't make the shots, but they were a little bit playing outside against the zone. So I think the difference was we switched the defense.